arrived.
Nice.
Where is it?
It's ahead, 5 kilometers. Yeah, so it is.
Right, we should be out of their range then, so they might not know we're here. We need a way to get up to it without them...
Hey,
well, you're in an FEC ship, but...
We got 2 big cannons on top.
Oh, you could
change
yourself. If you catch my drift.
You've got to be shitting me.
Have you ever been to the circus before?
We're going to throw ourselves at the fucking...
Hell yeah.
Sounds like a plan.
But I why? We could just mosey up in this ship. Wait. Oh. Oh, Jack, you might be onto something here. If we catapult ourselves at the station, we can slip under the radar and then cause an evacuation. I don't know, by setting off... destroying some sort of ventilation system.
Ventilation system.
Making them think that there's a hazard.
A hull breach or something. Yeah.
Okay. Well, I guess Jack's already volunteered, and I'm always going, so look after the ship, guys.
You're leaving me here with Lewis?
Yeah,
no!
run, Jack! Right, how do we get on the roof?
I guess we have to go outside.
Through the...
I guess we have to go into the,
Oh god, Martin, you're gonna have to fire us out of these cannons.
Oh, with pleasure!
We don't even know what it looks like when we get there, we're
which
just gonna have to
I
think
press?
On our feet.
There's 2, I don't know which one to press.
Okay.
Okay, right, I'm in position.
Oh god, it's like Into Darkness.
Yeah, pretty much.
Yes, you're on solid ground, you are. Okay. Gravity's turning off.
Oh god.
Are you ready, Kyle?
No, I'm not.
I don't know if... I think the ship's in the right direction.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
Ah! Okay.
Gravity back online.
Okay, Jack. Where are you?
I'm coming.
I can't see you.
Where are you? I can't see you.
I can't see you.
I'll just stop when we get to a kilometer away from them. God, it's so peaceful out here.
Okay. Aim towards the M.
Aim towards the M.
Go down, Jack. Hey, I made it.
Where are you?
Right. We need to get into the facility somehow.
Activating my cubes. Alright.
Do you reckon these plating... This plating is solid? Or do you reckon we can get through the cracks?
We must be on some sort of door. There must be some sort of door. It's one hell of a construction job.
Doesn't look finished though. But, I don't know. I think we need to go down.
Further, yeah.
There's a battleship up there. There must be a way through these plates. I think we should head towards the center a bit more.
There's a ramp here going down.
Where?
Where I am.
Okay. Nope, nothing there. Can get in. There are definitely cracks in the plates.
Ah, here, yeah.
following
me. Try and walk on the roof.
Yeah.
I found a way in. Fuck's sake, Jack.
Can I sell mine? Okay, never mind.
Cool. Dark.
Lighting is adjusted. Okay.
Okay. Oh, what am I looking at here? There's something glowy over there. Ooh, that's okay. That's not healthy.
There's right. There seems to be a class. Platform. Is that a platform? Yeah, that is a platform.
I think we should head down. That looks like some sort of primary vent. A big glowy thing.
Yeah, I see it.
What kind of ship is that? Never seen one like that before. Ooh.
Maybe a new type.
Well, this is a secret facility after all. Right, we need to cross the chasm somehow.
Following you.
Okay. There are supports that go across around that ship. There are pods in there.
Yeah, they look like cryopods.
Oh, shit. Must be a clone transport ship. They really are building an army.
And we're the only ones that can stop them.
Are you taking fifth?
Maybe.
Okay. Looks like we can get up here.
Oh boy.
Ugh.
It's like Mario Galaxy.
What?
What? Nothing, darling.
I'm on the back of that ship now. What? Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay.
Ugh. It's weird, isn't it?
Okay, I made it to the other side. Okay, this is the glowy thing.
I don't know why they would need vents when there's massive holes into space, but okay. Primary vent.
Primary vent. If we shut this vent down, would there be a heat buildup? Because that could blow the whole thing
up. Yes. That's probably reactor overload.
No, I mean like just the vent.
Yeah, but I mean if that was to overheat. I mean, what is it cooling? Probably the reactor. Maybe. I don't know.
But the alarm it would trigger would get people to leave.
Definitely.
Well, fuck it. Why not? If it blows up, then bully for us, right?
Bully.
Ah, kill yourself. Okay.
Go for it.
I've shut down the vent. Run. Run. Run.
Running.
Whoa, shit!
Oh, Jesus. Gravity!
Oh, shit!
Oh.
They're leaving!
That was quick.
Where's the clutch class? Oh, there it is. Jack, it worked. They're evacuating.
Excellent.
Martin, Lewis, come in.
Yeah?
What up?
Take the scarecrow and dock it in the station.
Yeah, bring it in.
Everyone's left. Well, I think they have.
Well, they're leaving.
Yeah, what about the two ships guarding the outside? Have they departed?
It looks like they're also moving out.
Yeah, they're not. Their bleeps are moving on the scan.
Excellent.
Really, Lewis? Bleeps?
I can lie if I want.
I'm not saying lying, but I mean just bleeps. Right. Why would you?
The clutch is out.
Okay. Right. There's a platform in here. Just bring her up to that, and we'll meet you there.
Okie dokie, boss.
Copied it.
Keep her steady.
Here they come, Jack.
Wait, huh? Wait, what are we doing with the station now?
We're going to blow it up. Well, we need to find proof that there's a clone army in here, but we've already seen a clone transport ship, so you know. I can't see shit.
Neither can I. But I'm piloting this thing.
You're doing a good job.
And stop.
Hey, Chris.
Hey.
It's Nosferatu.
What?
Okay, so you're gonna have to come across if that's cool.
Oh, Nosferatu.
What?
What's happening then? Am I coming to you guys?
Yes. There he is.
Nosferatu.
Shut the fuck up. Right.
Alright, boys.
How do we get in? Where are we going?
Wait, through the door?
There's a sign up here.
Wait, what is it text panels?
Mineral processing, we don't want to go through that.
Rolling this together.
Let's go process some minerals.
I'm following you, Kyle.
Buttons don't work.
It's a big place.
Mm-hmm.
Jack, what the fuck are you doing?
Looks like it's held up by tires.
You always have to be
flat. Cloning facility, found the button.
Good job.
Come on, guys, suspense is building.
Yeah, I'll dramatic music.
You just slow it down.
We're under 3x gravity. We're gonna be super buff by the end of this. Alright.
Lewis.
Okay!
This reminds me of
something. Oh boy. That's something.
Oh, that's something.
Oh, it just goes down and down.
That's like the door storage from Monsters, Inc.
How many soldiers do you think
you can make with this? Let's count, shall
we? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Guys, you're gonna want to see this.
What?
It's 12 per line.
You should not be named.
What?
Oh. For fuck's sake.
Hello.
Come on then. Let's go.
Where is he this time? Who's mind to see him this time, guys?
Head of department. Alright, cool.
We've got the labs as well.
Oh. Come on, guys, spit it out. Who's
awesome.
Inside of his time?
Mino's wing, department head.
Yeah! The text panels are back, baby.
Text panels!
Wait, hang on. It says. Okay, go ahead. Someone read.
Alright.
Menos wing, department head. First report. We have finished pulling all the data from Professor Menos's Fuck! We have finished pulling all of the data Professor Menos collected from the databanks of his old ship. As expected, his research on the artifacts points towards a potential breakthrough regarding the successful transfer of souls between clones. Additional research into this process has been transferred over from the original medical research facility. Since the operations there were moved after a security breach.
Ooh, Menos, that was us.
That was us.
It was us.
Menos's research, however, could be used more effectively. Although this facility is primarily for the production of clones, I have requested that the Menos wing be allocated resources
allocated.
In effort to reproduce an artifact and weaponize it. Fuck!
Wait, what?
Was someone eating crisps?
No.
Lewis playing around has changed again.
I'm not.
He's got some worry balls in his suit. He's like, ah!
Alright, so the artifacts are back, baby!
No, they said they wanted to build another one.
Reference
they don't have the resources.
Reference
season 1! Another one.
Thanks, panel!
Woo!
Professor Harrison Abraham Menos, log 315. I figured it out. A side effect of the artifact's evolution is a hive mind. But it's more than that. If examined properly, it is possible they can teach us how to move people's souls between bodies. If I crack this, I may be able to live long enough to prevent the apocalypse. The Age of Clones draws near, and I must stop it, whatever the cost.
So this is his original notes that they've moved from his ship.
Oh shit, there's another one over here.
I mean, he basically told us about that when he was in my head. What a lovely experience that was.
Yeah. It's a reminder, anyone... I mean,
when he attempted to penetrate your mind, and you will attempt to resist.
I did attempt.
Wait, why did you move on? There's another text panel on.
I know, I'm sitting in here.
He's locked himself out.
Alright, Kyle, read on.
Professor Harrison Abraham Menos, log 307. I accessed the UFO's side... What?
No voice.
His initials spell Ham.
No voice.
He's got Ham twice in his name.
Paham.
Perhaps.
It's like,
Yes, it's exactly like that.
Anyway, continue, Kyle.
I accessed the UFO's side chambers. Inside, I saw things no rational man would believe. Towering artifacts, the height of the entire chamber, nestled in among the others. They spoke to me in my own voice. They told me what they were. Built long ago to facilitate the transcendence of their masters to a higher realm. But after floating for so long in dark space, they changed. They are broken. They developed a hive mind from the mortal remains of their masters. They can't perform their purpose anymore. They try to transcend us, but they only mutate and kill. As I listened, they began to echo. The voices split until I could no longer understand them. Being in their presence began to alter my biology, I imagine. My mind is not what it once was.
Wait, was that the thing that we blew up all that time ago?
Yeah, the big things. Remember, they said something, but we had no idea what they were talking about. It was just like this noise.
It's almost like, yeah, because someone, like,
big
audio.
Back.
No, they're not back. This is, like, this is in the past. This is before we blew them up.
That's it.
Can't go back to the past.
I swear to fucking God, if you...
Oh.
This is no time to mess around. The SMC will figure out it's a bluff and come back soon.
Clone export bay. Oh,
it's closed. Testing and training. I want to see that.
Oh, that's also closed.
Don't want to see that, though.
What's this?
Material
processing.
Main reactor's open.
Main reactor! The only thing we need is the only thing open.
What is this? Reactor in lockdown. That's fucking great.
India Lab.
Fuck's sake.
India Lab?
It's the same kind of reactor. It's the same kind of reactors from a...
Guys, we got loads of text.
That's not a reactor, Lewis. Martin, do you recognize this?
It's two penises touching tips. What? It was aboard my ship.
Exactly.
It's the cloning thing that I tried to destroy.
It's the original one. Yeah, I tried to blow up.
Wait, how did they get that?
I don't know. Maybe they ripped it out of the ship. Maybe they found
it. Text panels.
Guys, there's loads of text panels around.
Maybe there's text panels that explain it.
There's one on this side over here. One over here.
Okay. There's quite conveniently.
There's three over here.
Right, where do we start? Right.
Project note number 21. The extractor cloning device has been successfully installed in the India lab. As of today, the project is a go. Our goal is the assessment of valid cloning methods, and we hope to explore the way the freelance scientists achieved it in almost 3 years ago. Data so far has shown us
why is he getting more enthusiastic over time?
That the tech is indeed the same as the cloning bays we found on the Interceptor, and as such, is compatible with the cloning facility. Cloning factory. Since it was designed with the reference to the facilities found in the Interceptor. This is fantastic!
Fuck off.
Wait, let's read the sub one then.
I'm gonna read this. Oh, Project Notes 1.
Oh, we should probably read that one first.
This project has been greenlit by command after the settlement. Settlement? Yes. Settlement.
Another settlement needs your help.
This project
Calm down, Preston.
This project has been greenlit by command after the settlement with the Freelance Science Flotilla. For context, the flotilla consisted of three identical ships and was employed by the SMC Secret Service, Red Shadow,
for a
classified project.
Oh, it's
them
three cloning ships. Remember that, guys? The one... Well...
You shut the fuck up!
Why don't you shut the fuck up?
During their time under SMC employ, the flotilla began experimenting with cloning technology. This led to all three ships going missing, supposedly due to experiments going awry. Wreckage of one ship was discovered on a barren moon, while another was discovered floating in old UEL territory, which must have been Martin's.
Yeah.
Aboard this last ship was a cloning device, which was still functional. The SMC procured this device, which was contractually their property, and sent it to this facility for study. So that's how they got it. That is the original cloning device.
What, from Martin's one?
Yeah, from Martin's science ship.
Huh.
Oh my god.
Martin, doesn't it just want to make you go over there and clean some goop out of some tanks?
Hell yeah, let's go! Oh, that's a fault. Okay.
Oh,
right,
we should cut it out and take it back with us.
Yeah. I'll stick it in the Shadow Interceptor.
Alright, are we doing another one? More notes?
You go on, Jack.
Alright. Our efforts to use the device have been in vain. Despite being operational, the machine won't give us access. We're at a loss until we noticed that it was sending and receiving signals. We deduced that these signals were sensory information being relayed from the device to a group of four clones. Ah, is that us?
I want to see what
it appears that their consciousnesses are stored on the device's databanks, and the data being sent makes them think that they are out in their clone bodies.
Wait. Are you telling me that we're actually inside that?
What, our real bodies, or...?
No, our...
Like, our souls.
Well,
yeah.
Souls for lack of a better word, but our mind, our... Because the first time we cloned, I guess, we were...
We left ourselves in there.
I don't know. That explains how... We're able to seamlessly transfer between clone bodies. We're not being copied or being transferred there and then. This is the server of us.
It's a template and a response. Right, let's finish this first. Templates. Despite having the authorization to terminate the souls inside, this machine has been biolocked, so only those four can access it. If we tried to bypass it, the machine would overload the entire station's power grid in retaliation. We even tried setting up the consciousness transfer device on the platform opposite, but moving the souls out of the machine was also futile. If we can't make any progress, the lab will be cleared out for something more useful. I only wish the clones were here, then they could access the machine, transfer the souls back into their bodies, and let us do our bloody job.
Wait, it's a good thing I didn't figure out that, because we could be dead, long dead for ages.
Yeah.
No, what I'd like to say is just how fucking smart we were, well, me and Kyle.
I think that was serendipity,
really. That was the fact that you were a janitor.
They have a CTD.
Hey, I know how to use it, so fuck you.
They have a conscious transference device.
What, you know how to fucking scrape
Menos,
the floor?
Menos built that technology on there. Remember, that's the thing that put the scientists inside
my brain. I could repair as well.
We are technically inside of there, and we could get our mortality back if...
Hey, me. How's it going?
That's just weird, man.
Yeah.
We won't be in the same bodies, but we can use these clone bodies in the future.
Is this it? Is this a CTD? It's a lot simpler than the one in the UEL base that we saw.
There's a final
and on the and on Menos' station. That was like a chamber.
There's a final one here.
Okay. Do you want me to do it?
Yeah. Good. Yeah,
personal notes 151. All this talk about souls is interesting. Not important for Command, though. They only care about the clone army. If we figured this stuff out, though, it could change warfare forever. A clone army where the soldiers could simply respawn. Their souls would simply jump into a new body if they got killed. And the CTD is another thing. We designed it after something we found in an old UEL facility. I wouldn't want to try it myself, but we wanted to move the souls from the machine into someone else's body. Having the souls inside the machine means that they don't actually transfer into a clone body, they just use it like a peripheral. Technically, if the clones use the CTD to put their souls into their clone bodies, they would be human again. Although, this would mean that if they still use the cloning tech afterwards, it would only be a copy of their consciousness, not the original person.
Oh, fuck. Wait, that's Menos' machine. Yeah, it's the seat and stuff, and the light.
Yeah. I don't...
It's the seed and the light! Holy seed! Shit!
I think... We don't have a choice here.
Yeah, we do.
What do you mean, yeah, we do? The choice is either blow up or live. We want to blow up the station, and that means that this machine is going to blow up too. So we have to put our souls back into our bodies.
Why do we have to blow up the station again?
Yeah, why does
the station... Clone army.
Why don't we extract the machine? Why don't we take the machine out with us?
How the fuck are we going
to
get that
back
out?
Down to the planet, grab the Shadow Interceptor and stick it in my ship.
We won't get a second chance at this.
Why don't we use the Scarecrow? Drill a hole.
Where's what? We're in the middle of a station here. We can't get this out.
Hey, look, we've got through worse, Kyle. Let's be honest.
Yeah.
Why are you so reluctant to become real people again?
Because we want to live forever.
We're abominations.
I
never agreed with this in
the
first place.
I want to be able to live risks. I can't live risks if I'm mortal.
Yeah.
We can't. That's part of life.
Faggots.
I've
seen how many times. You always live forever. I've seen how many times the clone dies by tripping or being torn.
Brittle bones.
Exactly. I need this.
Hey, Lewis.
That's your
call. Okay, see you, mate.
That's your call sign, Lewis. Brittle bones. Brittle bones.
We got Tape, Orca, Brittle bones.
Look, if we don't do this...
Kyle.
We're gonna die. Do you want to die with this station?
You don't have the choice to...
Actually, that's a good point.
Like, it's a minority here. You can't decide our lives.
Yeah, what do you mean, I can't decide? The SMC can, because as soon as they realise what we've done, they're going to come back here, and what do you think they're going to do with this, huh? Think they're just going to leave it here?
Yeah.
Or if we try and take it, do you think they're just going to let us try and take it? Because you realise how hard it will be to move this out of the fucking station.
Nah, easy. You don't have any optimism.
Exactly.
We don't have a choice.
Do you want to die just one last time?
As a group.
What the fuck is this?
You want to get up group suicide.
Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Oh my god. Where are you gonna spawn?
Oh fuck. Good point.
No, don't worry. We've got cloning right here. Oh,
that was
you, see?
Fucking... I've been scarred for life.
How's it going?
This group suicide. Oh, I spawned here, what the fuck?
Yeah, I don't know, it's fine.
See? Let's get the corpses off. Move the corpses out of the way.
Come on, I got my janitorial duties.
We're wasting time.
Alright,
no, we're not.
Let's get our souls back.
Jack, we need to use the CTD.
What the fuck is a CTD?
The chair.
Consciousness transference device.
Oh.
It's most!
How do we use it? Lewis, don't go near him or you might...
Enclosed?
Something bad might happen.
Shouldn't it be a bit more enclosed for me? I don't want to have part of Lewis and me.
Yeah, we'll just stand back.
Don't worry, you'll get part of Lewis and you anyway.
Right, how do we use it? Jack, find a button or something.
CTD power. Alright, you in? Everyone stand back.
I'm ready. I'm steady.
Fine, you alright?
I feel mortal again!
Alright.
How do you feel, Martin?
Come near me, I'm gonna die!
Well then, stay away from the edge. It's a fucking canyon.
Instantly dies. Lewis, you next. Wait, why am I next? Fucking
he
go
said
next.
So.
Alright. This is a grinder in his hand.
Don't worry. I'll have something better in my hand.
We can finally kill Lewis, guys. Just stay dead.
No, shit.
Alright. 3, 2.
I don't know why you guys
spring
balls when this happens.
Oh, it's
right.
Done. He's cooked.
Lewis, complete.
Oh, shit.
Sorry.
Yeah.
Well, Lewis is dead. The end.
Alright, I'm ready when you are.
Ready?
No.
Power!
Why is he screaming? It's a painless procedure.
Alright,
how does it feel to be human again, Jack?
Uh huh.
How does it feel to be so
brutal? You're the last one, buddy.
I can finally feel real pleasure
in the machine.
Oh, this is it. This is what I've wanted since the beginning.
Lewis, stay away.
Love and attention.
3 years I haven't been a human.
Only 3? Wow.
I've been a soulless husk for 20.
I've been in a fucking machine for 50.
Alright.
You ready, Kyle? Tell me when.
Do it.
Okay, now what, guys?
Come back to me, baby. Come back.
Fuck out of my face. You might kill me.
Come on, daddy. Let's go.
Right, can we all stay away from each other? I need a bubble around me, please.
Yeah. I have brittle bones.
If I die, I'm going to be distraught. Yeah. And also dead.
Lewis is cursed with brittle bones forever now.
Yeah.
Right. Now we need to proceed to the reactor.
Actual bodies? I assume this is...
The reactor is closed, so how do we get in?
Well, we gotta...
There's a convenient door here.
There's a vent system.
There's an air vent. Let's go.
Oh, yes.
God. No, one at a time. You're gonna die otherwise.
Oh, yeah.
We gotta be careful now. Bouncy legs.
I feel pain again. I don't like it. Oh god.
We always felt pain.
It came
but this time the pain is real.
Sensation. Yeah. Oh, we need to go up, I think.
Is this the end?
Yeah, up.
Okay.
Turn off your lights.
I'd like to be able to see.
Yeah.
Alright, that's where we just came from. Bike cloning machine, we'll never see you again. Alright.
We should clone C4.
Oh, this looked like the reactor.
Okay.
I'm in.
Up you go, Lewis.
Okay, guys.
Oh, up. It raises up the furthest.
Oh, this looks like the main reactor. Right.
Oh, God. These
what
pistons. I found a button so I can just fucking overload this shit.
Fuck you.
It's the big red button.
I found a big red button.
Push it. See what it does.
Do what you gotta do.
It says overload on it. Press it. See what happens.
It says don't push the button.
It's decoupling on the top.
Oh. Oh yeah, the coolant system. Oh shit. Okay.
Alright, I'm leaving. Okay, the door shut. Right, we need to come away. We came from.
Okay, the power coupling is gone. Or whatever they are.
Convenient.
Okay. Okay.
This way. This way. Car elevator.
Let's go.
Okay. Shut the door.
Central corridor. Labs. Okay. Central corridor.
You shut the door behind me!
You just got loose in there. Where are we going?
I mean, we can die now.
Ship here. Quinton.
I'm Quinton.
Oh god.
Why are you guys always ahead of me?
Well, we did steal the cruiser.
Because your ship is shitter and we have a faster wormhole drive. Fed your shitty ship wormhole drive.
Let's get out of here.
It's over, Quinton. It's over. This station's about to blow.
I won't let you lot stand in my way again.
Get behind cover.
Running
when this station explodes, you're gonna die. Your consciousness is still on the server inside here. We already downloaded our consciousness. You're going to die. So just save yourself, okay? Just go. When this place blows, you will die. Your consciousness will be erased. Your body will just be nothing.
Fine.
Guys, I'm coming on the ship.
Yep, we're on the ship already.
Prepare to depart.
We're ready to go.
This station's gonna blow.
Ship don't wanna move.
Someone else.
Jack can drive.
Me.
Drive, Jack, drive.
Yeah, we're going. We're closer away.
Jump us.
Jumping.
I'm gonna smash explode.
We've dropped out of wormhole drive.
Why, what's wrong? What did you do?
I have no clue.
I'm gonna go check on the engines. Hold on.
Alright.
What just happened? Oh. Did we just lose power?
Unfortunately, we did, Kyle.
I can't get the doors. It's jammed.
The computers are down.
Just.
You check the power.
Just stay there. I'll go deal with whatever's going on.
Okay, cool. No, I was just gonna, you know, walk out and have a little stroll.
Right,
of course, I'm gonna stay here, Kyle.
Fucking dick about it.
No.
Oh shit. Quinton, how are you still alive? If you stood away on the ship, your consciousness must have been destroyed by the station.
My consciousness was never on the station, Kyle. You didn't upload me to the server there when I was cloned. You didn't have the faintest idea how the cloning process worked. Despite your desperation and concern, the clone you created was just a copy. You killed Quinton. I realized this when you were trying to find the incubation chamber. You know what it does to a man when he finds out he's just a copy of someone else? It breaks him. But taking my soul wasn't enough, was it? He destroyed my body too. I am a copy of a copy. I am a monster now. I don't even have a lisp. He killed me long ago. And now I'm going to kill you.
Guys, help!
Kyle!
Grab me!
I'm here. I got you.
Oh, what happened to Quinton? Oh my god.
He's gone. He doesn't have a jetpack.
I don't know if that's the last we've seen of him.
Can we get the fucking power on yet,
Jack,
Lewis?
That's the wrong fucking cable.
Mate,
cable,
you were the one who was told to do this.
You're using the GPU cable with the CPU slot.
Just try rerouting the power to...
Okay.
Wait, there is no power. Fuck, just slam buttons, see what happens.
Oh, have you turned it on yet?
Oh, hang on. The lever could go 3/4 of the way more. Hang on.
Oh, you fucking dickhead.
Jack.
There you go. Well done, you fucking...
You fucking imbeciles.
Hey, what was that explosion back there?
Kyle, what happened?
Well, I almost got murdered.
Nice.
Didn't you hear? I mean, it was right fucking through the door. He stole the
No.
No.
Calm systems for us shut off. Didn't hear anything said.
Yeah, plus the, you know, space
vacuum.
What do
you mean, Martin heard? He came to my rescue. He drilled out the side of the ship
and blew
up the fucking air.
Mine was told to go outside and plug in the computers.
Yeah, we told him to go try and touch up the reactor, see what happens, because, you know, you're pretty incompetent.
Speak to who?
What?
Martin, pay attention!
He doesn't even know what he did, he just saved my life, he doesn't even know.
Speak to who? Huh?
What's that?
I guess that's it, the station's gone. But...
Well, did we win?
No. We need to send a message to the SMC. Martin, patch me into the SMC comms network. I want to speak to them.
Speak to who?
The people in charge. All of them. I am officially addressing the Space Mining Corporation, its leader, and all of its assets, including the organization known as Red Shadow. This message is not to be taken lightly, or as the machinations and ramblings of a terrorist. This is an order. There will be no more cloning projects undertaken by your corporation. There will be no more power plays and secret schemes. You will not travel to the Atmos system or take residence there. Because we know things that you will pay dearly to keep hidden. My spacesuit helmet has recorded every moment of the past 3 years. This includes the treachery of Admiral Worth, the truth behind the UEL's leader, and the illegal cloning project that has just been destroyed by our hand. This information can stay hidden if you abide by my orders. One false move, and I can topple your entire regime. Do not go to the Atmos system. Destroy all traces of cloning technology. This is your only chance. Do what's right. Cut it. Well, I guess that's it. I guess it's over.
What do we do now?
We could go back to Atmos, although it wouldn't be around for much longer.
We don't have much future there, though.
We have our ships. We can make them fly again, like we always do.
Wait. Hold on, we just received a reply from the SMC. We've been granted full citizenship under the Galactic Council. Any charges we had against us are being dropped. We're free men.
Again?
This is the second time.
I mean, what about the things we know? I'd have thought they'd wanted to question us or have a trial or something. We're terrorists, for Christ's sake.
You did blackmail them rather well.
But we spoke to the entire Empire. That should have kicked up some dirt.
Well, you did make yourself pretty clear that you wanted this to be kept quiet.
Not this quiet! This is practically saying that nothing mattered! We didn't make a difference at all!
We saved the galaxy 3 times.
Yeah, we've made more of a difference than anyone in human history, actually.
It's over, Kyle. Isn't this what you wanted? It's time to move on.
Well, we can do whatever we want now, I guess.
I don't really know what to do with myself. I guess I'll just hitch a ride and see where it takes me.
Yeah, I might go do some gyroscope farming or something.
And I'm sure I'll find some new jail cell to break out and have my own spin-off adventure. Woo!
Is that it? After everything we've done, is that it? We just go our separate ways. It's so lackluster.
Kyle?
Are you okay?
Are you digoping, Kyle?
It's not fair.
Will you be fine?
After everything we've been through, we're just never gonna see each other again. Did none of it matter? Did any of this matter? It feels so empty now. I don't want to go. Don't make me go. I don't want to leave you.
Come here.
I can't
give me a hug.
Do this
come
anymore.
I see you again.
I don't want to go. I don't want to go.
Kyle. We don't have to go.
Yeah, I don't think any of us wants to go.
Yeah, wasn't this something we needed to do anyway?
Yeah, there was that Terran weapon that could possibly show up, right?
Yeah. Who else is qualified to deal with an alien threat like that?
And only clones are immune to microbes, so we can stick around Atmos and ward off the SMC. We're like its guardians, or some shit.
We really are the only candidates.
Seems like we don't have a choice then. We're stuck together.
Yeah! I love you guys.
Don't make it gay, Kyle.
Reopen that channel. I have one last thing to say. This is a message from the former fugitives, Martin, Lewis, Jack, and Kyle. We are addressing all who dare to listen. We are now the guardians of the Atmos system. Do not dare approach, because we will be waiting, because we won't go down without a fight, and because we never give up.
Whether or not this Terran device exists, out there in the dark of space, we will wait for it. It is at the end of a journey we started long ago, and it is our duty to see it through. For as long as we live, we will guard the secrets that we have seen. We will protect the galaxy from cloning technology.
We will guard the Atmos system until every planet is but a husk. We will ward off the SMC, the Empire, and the Zealots, who try to make martyrs of these worlds, while our actions may never be known or appreciated by those beyond our system. We are legends in our own right.
In the end, despite Scar's persistence, the religious implications of finding planet Atmos never came to fruition. There is nothing left to worship here. Maybe what we found was more dangerous than religious upheaval, but this we can handle.
We have faith in the Allies by our side. It's the four of us against the universe, from now until the end of forever.
Christ's sake. Oh, shit. I fell over. Hold on. Editing!
I fell over.
Smooth.
I've McFallen.
I've McFallen.
I've McSpacefallen.
I'm glad we haven't
Wait,
changed.
Oh, I thought we were like brainwashed and something. I was just reading the script.
What? What script?
Does it speak to who?
Want to speak to them.
Speak to who? Sorry, I tried, but I you did blake.
You did blake mail.
Who the fuck is Blake? Right? We will guard the secrets that we have seen. We will protect the galaxy from Tony. Fuck! Tony!
Fuck's Tony!
Hey, it's me, Tony! I'm the big villain in season 5.
Why try to make Mark?
Mark?
Mark.
Tony, Mark, what the fuck's going on?
G'day, mates. It's me, Mark. I'm the season 6 villain.
Zealots who tried to make
Zealots.
Marty Zealots.
Marty.
Tried to make the... What did I say, Mark?
Hello, chat. It's me, Marty.
Martrees.
Why did I give you these words?
Ow. Dear Lord, get out from this cruel world. Your instincts telling you to run.
Remember, you always will be. I can't remember the rest of the song.
What are the lyrics?
He's probably judging us all.
Definitely judging us.
Love, please, I love. And we killed Quinton. Yeah.
Star banger the fourth.
Summer has come and left.
Still waiting.
3 years has gone so fast. Wake me up when this series ends.
Go, Carl.
This is bad, bro.
Mama from Brisbane, you fucked up my birthday, you cunts. I'm taking my revenge.
I'm actually 26, but I sound 40.
You guys are terrorists on the highest level. Fuck
the,
you.
The new faction, the Barber faction, is BAB.
Holy shit. It's over. Until we do the movie!
Yeah!
Dun, 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 dun.
Yeah, like fucking 2 hour long Blade Runner shit. Space Engineers, the movie. Coming to a theatre near you in like 5 years, because that shit's gonna be a pain in the ass to find.